willing, agile, and power-packed. This new 16-valve Scirocco is special. Inside, outside, and especially here, under the hood. 1.8 liters, dual overhead cams, Bosch KE Jetronic fuel injection, and four free-breathing valves per cylinder. Two of the major limits on any engine's horsepower are the amount of air fuel mixture you can feed into the cylinders and how efficiently you can burn it once you get it there. Most engines have two valves per cylinder, one intake and one exhaust. The basic limit on this type of engine is air fuel mixture flow. At very high RPMs, everything is moving so fast that only a limited amount of air fuel mixture can be fed into the cylinders before the valves flow. By using twice as many valves per cylinder, two intake and two exhaust, Volkswagen increased the valve area to allow 20% more air fuel mixture to enter the cylinders. Then it optimized the location of the spark plugs to burn the mixture even more efficiently. Hydraulic valve lifters ensure that the valves retain the proper clearances without adjustments. An innovative mechanism rotates the valves to evenly distribute wear. Add to this a high 10-to-1 compression ratio, and you have a 1.8-liter, four-cylinder, 16-valve engine that's capable of taking this Scirocco from 0 to 50 in 5.9 seconds, or all the way to its top track speed of 122 miles per hour. Yet, the engine is so efficient that there's almost no sacrifice of fuel economy. That's innovation, Volkswagen style. And the rest of the car measures up to the engine. Quick ratio power-assisted rack and pinion steering provides precise handling and maneuverability. Four-wheel independent suspension with specifically calibrated springs and shocks to help absorb severe road jolts as well as provide a solid feel of the road. A larger rear sway bar helps reduce lateral sway. And four-wheel disc brakes with larger ventilated front disc rotors help ensure fade-resistant stops, even under severe braking conditions. The exterior has the sleek, aerodynamic look of a racer. Front and rear air dams, fender flares, and rear spoiler improve the airflow around the body. Body-colored rearview mirrors and rocker panel extensions add a touch of distinction. 185/60 HR14 steel belted radial tires, 6x14-inch alloy wheels, and blacked-out tail lamp treatment are all standard. The 16-valve Scirocco is also special in here. Velour-trimmed, reclining, height-adjustable sports bucket seats with black leatherette bolsters. Full instrumentation that's easy to read, easy to reach, including trip odometer, tachometer, and digital clock. Leather-wrapped sports steering wheel and gear shift knob. And something many sports cars don't offer, a trunk that's big enough to carry more than an overnight case. And with a folding rear seat, you have the flexibility needed to satisfy the demands of your lifestyle. Now consider the fact that this 16-valve Scirocco comes with Volkswagen's superior German engineering and the quality and craftsmanship of Karmann Coachworks assembly, and you'll understand why this Scirocco is more than a match for many sports cars costing thousands of dollars more. The only true test of a sports car, however, is on-the-road performance and how well that performance compares with what the competition has to offer. So Volkswagen retained automotive marketing consultants, an independent automobile testing company, to test the 16-valve Scirocco against the competition, against the Honda Prelude, the new Mazda RX-7, and the new Toyota Celica GTS. The United States Auto Club, USAC, provided the test drivers and certified the results. All cars were selected at random and serviced before testing. Before actual testing began, all drivers had the opportunity to make several trial runs to learn the individual characteristics of each car. Then, using a highly sophisticated computerized road test system for accurate and detailed analysis, each car was tested to determine its maximum acceleration capability, shortest possible braking distance, and handling control. All competitors were subjected to identical conditions in the five different tests. USAC drivers made 30 runs with each vehicle, except cornering, where only 10 runs were made. To ensure maximum consistent levels of performance, only the five best runs achieved by each driver were used as the basis for comparison. Acceleration was measured from a standing start to 55 miles per hour, the current speed limit on U.S. highways. Scirocco accelerated from 0 to 55 in only 6.71 seconds, outperforming both the Toyota and the Honda. Elasticity, or passing acceleration, was measured by accelerating in fourth gear from 40 miles per hour to 55. And again, the Scirocco 16 valve outdid the Prelude by accelerating from 40 to 55 miles per hour in only 5.09 seconds. Braking was measured from 55 to a half mile per hour or less without wheel lockup. Runs begun below 54 and a half miles per hour or above 56 miles per hour were not counted. Scirocco clearly dominated the braking competition, stopping at only 112.35 feet. The Toyota required almost 115 feet, the Mazda almost 120, and the Honda a full 121 feet. The slalom course, designed to test precise handling control, was 528 feet long, with seven highway cones placed 88 feet apart. Runs in which cones were knocked over did not count. Scirocco negotiated the course in only 6.25 seconds, faster than both the Mazda and the Toyota. For the final test, corner handling, cones were used to create a lane 12 feet wide and 471 feet long. This test measures lateral acceleration, the car's ability to overcome the sideways force created when it corners. The higher the G-force rating, the faster the car can go around the test corner. And again, Scirocco dominated the field, achieving a G rating of 0.852. Better than the Toyota, better than the Mazda, and better than the Honda. Using an Olympic scoring system in which the first place finisher is awarded 4 points, the second place finisher 3 points, and so on, it's clear that the 16-valve Scirocco is the overall performance champion, besting Mazda by 2 points, the Toyota by 4 points, and doubling the Honda's score. The Volkswagen 16-valve Scirocco. Special looking, special handling, and special all-around performance. Dollar for dollar, it's the best sports car value your money can buy.